Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the numerical number 3 on energy meter. Let us read the numerical. A 230 volt single phase watt hour meter is nothing but the energy meter, has a constant load of 4 ampere passing through it for 6 hours at unity power factor. Okay. And the meter disc makes 2208 revolutions during this period. Calculate the power factor of the load if the number of revolutions made by the meter are 1472 when operating at 230 volt and 5 ampere for 4 hours, right? And they have given the 4 options. Okay, so here we need to understand, the first of all, the meter has made 2208 revolutions. Okay, so from this, can we find the meter constant? Yes, we can find. So here it is given, in the first case, can we find, I am writing it as, in the first case, can we find the energy consumed? Yes, energy consumed is equal to what? Power into time, right? What is the power? V into I into cos phi, right? Divided by 1000, because we want it in kilowatt hour, okay? Into time t, okay? Time t. So if you check, it is equal to 230, okay, into current is 4 ampere into power factor is given, it is a unity, divided by 1000 into number of time, the hours are 6, so into 6. So from this we can find it is equal to 230 into 4 into 6 divided by 1000. It is 5.52 kilowatt hour. 5.52 kilowatt hour. This is the actual energy consumed. Okay. Now, corresponding to this energy, how many revolutions the meter has made? Meter has made 2208 revolutions. Okay. So, therefore, we can find meter constant. Meter constant is nothing but number of revolutions per kilowatt hour. Meter constant is equal to revolutions divided by energy consumed. Okay. Revolutions divided by energy consumed, right? So we can write it as is equal to how many revolutions? 2208 divided by energy consumed is 5.52 kilowatt hour. Okay, so 2208 divided by 5.52, so it is 400, okay, revolutions per kilowatt hour. 400 revolutions per kilowatt hour. This is the meter constant we are having. Okay. Now, once we get the meter constant, next our task is to find the power factor. Okay. So, can we find the energy for 1472 revolutions? Yes. Now, energy consumed or energy measured, you can write anything you can write. Okay. So, energy for 1472, right? 1472 revolutions is equal to, yes, 1472 divided by meter constant, it is a 400. Okay, so is equal to 1472 divided by 400, so it is 3.68 kilowatt hour. Okay, now for this energy we are having, it is given voltage, current they have given, and hours also they have given. So from this, can you find the power factor? Yes. So now energy for 1472 revolutions, right, is equal to what? Power, that is a V into I into cos phi divided by 1000 into time. Okay, so we can write it as 3.68, okay, is equal to voltage into current. What is voltage? 230, current is 5, so it is 230 into 5 into power factor we need to find, okay, divided by 1000 as it is into time. What is the time? Time is 4 hours, okay, into 4. So from this, can you find power factor? Yes. Therefore, power factor is equal to 3.68 into 1000, डिवाइडेड बाय 230 इंटू 5 इंटू 4 0.8, राइट, पावर फैक्टर इज 0.8, यू गेटिंग द पॉइंट, ओके. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए, दिस इज अबाउट द न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 3 रिलेटेड टू द एनर्जी मीटर. थैंक यू.